If you don't drive on icy roads often, you may be unsure of what to do. First, keep your lights on. It's especially important other cars can see you when roads are icy. Second, give yourself a little extra distance between yourself and other cars. If you do slip, it's nice to have that extra room to correct. Third, start and slow down gradually. Don't slam on the gas or the brakes. Fourth, take turns slowly. This will prevent sliding. So let's talk about sliding. If it does happen, do everything gently. Don't panic. Do not slam on the brakes. Don't jerk the wheel. Turn slightly in the direction of the skid. So if the rear of your car is sliding to the right, turn the steering wheel slightly right. This will help you regain control. Finally, and most importantly, while driving in icy weather, think of this. Drive like you have a freshly baked birthday cake in the passenger seat. If you stay calm, you'll reach your destination without frosting all over your upholstery.